my god, this reminds me of this one time. I don't know why my sister was having this weird fucking phase where she just like thought everything my mom did was just bothering her or something. She would always be like, "Mom, stop," right? And one day while we were in a restaurant, we were all having a really good time. I had my nice potato soup. I was eating, you know. Yeah, I had some nice potato cheese soup. And my mom was like licking some milkshake off of her straw. And my sister was like, "Mom, stop. That's gross." And my mom just blew up and she's like, "What? What do you want me to do, Lena? You want me to stop breathing? You want me to lay down and die?" Yeah, it didn't make it any better though. My sister started laughing like a fucking monkey.
That makes it worse.
Yeah, she has this laugh like a fucking ape. Just really fucking loud, obnoxious. Like, eventually she'll like start laying on the ground
She's the one that's starting to
and
die,
like
not
rolling and
breathing.
shit. Yeah. And we're just like, "You need to stop laughing right now. You're catching people's attention." And she just starts mocking my mom. She's like, "You want me to lay down and die?" I was playing around with the straw paper, and I decided I wanted to blow it, and it flew into this old woman's hair, and nobody noticed, and we didn't say anything. And I didn't say anything. My parents didn't notice that I accidentally blew this paper into this old woman's hair. But I watched her walk out of the restaurant with the paper still on her hair and get into her car. Is this a cutscene?
This
Or are
is a
you riding the
cutscene.
horse?
The black bars.
The theatric bars?
Cinema letterboxing. This is what it would look like if you were playing this on a PSP vision.
This is what game would look like if you
If you
were slightly squinting,
yeah.
and this is what game would look like if you were squinting really hard. And this is what the game would look like if you were blind.
Close his eyes.
Is a black screen with music. Alright guys, that's my review. I'll see you next time where I review the sound.
Oh, that cloth physics.
Stop mugging in your pants.
Cloth simulation. Oh!
Girl.
My PS4 sweating at the cloth simulation, like melting. I've got Last Guardian on the top of it and it's got the plastic on it still and it's actually like feels like it's melting right now. I need to remove that. Yeah.
Graphics are so good that your PS4 explodes.
Oh, it's meant to be your head. Okay. It's. Dude, did that just look like the fucking. You know the Arthur meme with his clenched fist?
Oh yeah, it
It literally
does.
looked like that shot just then.
Imagine like the full evolution of the demon from BDO is just teeth.
It's just teeth.
No, like literally just teeth. Like no black shadow, nothing, just fucking a big pair of dentures.
Yeah, those toys that you get that wind up, he's just one of those.
Yeah. Tiny little red feet.
Yeah.
A little wind up thing on the back. Nasty looking eyes with no eyelids floating above it. Now that would be terrifying.
How do I offer my prayers? This. I'm getting further away. Oh yeah. Neat. Those are mine. It's the only way I can get onto him. Because he doesn't have hair all over him like all the other dudes.
Well, you can't climb his nasty little stony legs.
Nope. They're too smooth. Look at how smooth they are.
Damn, he's been using lotion. He's been going
Stone
to the
horse boy.
fucking grinder shop and, you know, getting his stone legs smoothed. Look at the little dance he's doing. He's happy.
Sweet release. Save me from this miserable existence.
Somebody help me, please, God. There's a giant piece of stone on my face. It's been here for over 100 years. Please, God, save me. Somebody's put these giant... Somebody's cut off my legs and put these strange pegs here. I feel like a pirate. Please, just kill me. I'm a quadriplegic horse. Please fucking kill me.
Jesus.
I'd like to imagine that all the fucking... beasts just like they
the horse
want
is like,
to die.
What the fuck is happening?
So like you stab them and they start doing this little happy dance or something, like finally I'm dying.
But they're accidentally throwing you off.
Please kill me, don't leave me here to don't leave me here to suffer for another 1,000 years.
So it's a bird? He could have just said it's a bird. Why did he have to be so cryptic about it? Hi, it's a bird. Yeah. It's gonna be in the sky, guy. Yeah. Instead of, thou hast wings! It soars through thine sky!
Through thine sky.
Near a lake! Which shimmers! Yeah. Alright, guy. It's just a bird, man. It ain't that cryptic. The grass looks really good in this, I have to say.
Does it look delicious, like a salad?
If I was a horse, I would eat this grass. That's how good it looks. If I had a 10-inch cock, I would eat this grass.
Jesus Christ!
Is that not allowed?
What a 10-inch cock, I eat this grass. This looks like something a fucked up cowboy would see in a movie. Some guy that lives in the country, he's got like a really deep country accent, he's like, man, if I had a 10-inch cock, I'd eat this grass. Yeah, if it's cool to climb, you climb it. That's the rule.
I'm parkour.
At least that's what it's like in Legend of Zelda.
Russian man climbs...
What's that cool thing? Let's go climb it.
Russian man climbs tower with no support, YouTube, high definition, high quality. Holy fuck! Look at how fucking sick that view is!
Oh, you know what would make this game really cool?
Shit, photo mode?
Nah, Mongolian throat singing.
No, where you look into the sky, and then it's that video of the guy going... He's just screaming.
I bet it's gonna be Yorda's mom again. She's come back to fucking take Yorda to soccer practice or something. Give me back my daughter. She has to go ride horses.
What do you know? Tell me what you know about New Zealand.
I know nothing about New Zealand, but I think I've met the most toxic people on VR chat, and they were both from New Zealand.
New Zealand.
And they said Kayla sounds hot ass.
What?